Welcome to the Madhouse.
Sound. Upside down. What's that? No, I can't afford that. 79,000. 76,000. Yep. Looking for is that? Is that okay? What's that? Customized vehicle. Headlights. There we go. I'll talk to you guys a second. Right, don't worry about that. I'm using the controller. Okay, right. Hey guys, how's it going? Where is that? Options. Scale, audio volume, music volume turn off. It's quite loud. Hey guys, it's our first look at Dragon Transport Simulator, I think it's called. I think that's what it's called. Dragon Logistics Simulator. I had to look at it, I can't remember what it was called. But as yesterday, it's got mixed reviews on Steam. I'm big into logistics and simulator games, as people everybody knows. As everybody knows, so I'm big into logistics and that because I'm a dick truck driver in the UK. So I spent my working life in one form and another doing some kind of logistics, whether I'm working on a farm or driving trucks or working in a warehouse. I've done it, you know, I've done it all my life, so. I seen this, mix of views, I thought, no, I make my own mind up, and I thought I'd do a quick review on it, quick game, do a delivery or two on it, see how it goes, and then maybe do a Let's Play series on it, see how people like it. From what I can see on YouTube, there's not many English versions of it. I think most of the people I've seen on it that playing it, they've done YouTube videos of it, are Russian maybe and German maybe. But I thought let's get into it. I've never played it. I've got a clue what I'm doing. I know I can use a controller. Yep, choose a controller with it. Check the controls. That's on and off. That's the wiper blades. Horn. Right. Okay, so we do our first delivery because we need to earn money now. I'm going to apologise about the driving now, because I'm using the controller rather than using a steering wheel. That's 3,000. Highest paying, that one. Select that. Right, I don't want to see the controls. Right, okay. Might be a bit loud for. Where's the control options? At the bottom. Right. This quality is high. Music volume. Audio volume. Music volume. I turned that down once. Okay. It's a little bilingual van. I like this van actually. Right. T. There we go. Alright, so where are we going? We've got a 3D map inside where we're going. I'm going the wrong way to start off with it. Good start, isn't it? This will be a first in a series of videos on this game. No penalty for going through a red light though, so that's good. That's where the headlights are. We need fuel. Don't think we do. Sure, that'll be down to the red, down to almost empty, so. Yeah, we did need fuel. That was a good job, wasn't it? Oh, shit. Same button to refuel as it is to attach the trailer. Okay, I'm using the 360 controller. I don't like using the 360 controllers in games like this. I prefer using the steering wheel, but after yesterday's stream with the Euro Truck. I had a bit of pain with my legs and that, so I didn't want to really use my legs to stream drive it, so. Unlike ETS2, there's actual damage physics in this. A little bit like, oh, that was close. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. That's not good. Oh, it's back on. Okay, I don't know how it worked, but that'll do. To say, there's actual damage physics on this. On this game. If you actually crash a truck, you actually cause it, get damage on it. What I can see of it so far, it's not actually bad, actually. It's got multiplayer on it as well, local multiplayer. Well, so it's not actually bad. We have to get a bigger van. Right, come off here. Well, here we go. Then we turn left. And the right turn just appear somewhere. In there. I assume we drop park in there. Base income 4.2, so 1.5 turn, 3,520 reads, 3,762 on that. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. I'm not complaining of that. what jobs I got here. Oh, that's 8 grand. 1200 kilos. Okay, we'll do that one. Okay, I don't want to see that. Better leave. Go with the. There we go. I'm actually not, to be honest, I'm actually surprised. I'm actually very surprised, to be honest, very surprised about this game at the moment. Even sounds like a little Citroen van. I'll try not to crash this though. I wouldn't have crashed probably if I hadn't been using the steering wheel rather than the controller. Much more control with the controller than over the steering wheel. You've got more control with the steering wheel than without controller. But just took my time. Run 80 kilometres an hour. There we go, it's a slow. Not gonna come off it. Listen to that, because that'll wrap my truck off, van off. Right. Oh crap, should have gone off here. Who are you saying? Shh, did anybody? Police around. See that truck spawning down there? Just like ETS2 does. Come on. Bloody asshole. But I'm not, to be honest, I'm not disappointed. So far, anyway. Yeah, I wonder what it's like with the steering wheel. Gear stick don't move, but come on, you're driving an Arctic, get around there when we're waiting for an invitation. Yes, I can. Now, where do they want it? Over it. Hang on a minute, that was worth 8 grand. Is that 8 grand? No, it's not 6. Is that 8 grand? Not 6. You can do though, you can do handbrake turns. I think I'll do a part one. Thanks for watching, guys. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Look out for part two coming very soon. Thanks for watching. Tatty byes.
Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.